Your genetic information can play a pivotal role in the prevention, diagnosis, and treatment of several diseases. Let's say you've been diagnosed with cancer. You're immediately put on an aggressive treatment regimen, including a medication that has severe side effects. If your provider had been equipped with information on the tumor's genetic profile, they would have recognized that this genetic profile is one that does not respond to this medication. This information would prevent the medication from being prescribed, and you would have been spared from its harmful side effects. If you are living with an infectious disease, hepatitis or HIV, for example, your genetic information pinpoints can inform your treatment options. Because of the potential positive impact on healthcare outcomes attributable to genetic information, it is extremely important that both patients and their healthcare providers understand whether patients have a clinically actionable genetic variant. And when genetic information is available, it is important for the patient to retain access to the data. The Genetic Diagnostic Testing System at the Department of Veteran Affairs is transforming the way veteran genetic information is stored and shared with veterans. Currently, if veterans are sent for clinical genetic testing, in most cases, their specimen is sent to a commercial laboratory outside of VA. Test results are then sent to the VA clinician through a fax report. This data is not easily searchable within the medical record. If a veteran receives care outside of the VA system, they must then go through a formal process to release the medical records. These limitations lead to duplicative testing. The Genetic Diagnostic Testing System reports genetic test results for veterans in a true virtual lifetime health record. The mobile application allows veterans and VA providers unprecedented access to laboratory test results, allowing for viewing and sharing results with healthcare providers inside and outside of VA. The federal agency's unique role as a research group, healthcare provider, and insurer provides the opportunity for veterans to access their own test results. Overall, the Genetic Diagnostic Testing System reduces duplicative testing, provides access to structured electronic test results, provides access to genetic test data to VA Mobile for use in telehealth consultation, provides access to genetic test data to the Precision Oncology Program, including IBM's Watson and Department of Energy Systems, and reduces exposure to potentially toxic side effects of medications that are unlikely to have therapeutic benefits for a veteran. Continued growth and development of VA's genetic diagnostic testing system will further equip veterans and their clinicians with access to genetic information and tests, and empower patients in making informed decisions about their health.